but she always knows a place. She's got style, she's got grace, she's a winner. She's a lady, whoa, 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 she's a lady. Talking about that little lady, and the lady is mine. Well, she never gets away, always something nice to say, and what a blessing. I can leave her on her own, knowing she's okay alone, and there's no messing. She's a lady.
And I probably shouldn't stare, but I am fighting it, fighting it. And I think that she's aware and kind of liking it, liking it. Hot girls, they can break me, break me. Hot girls, you know what you're doing now. Hot girls, come and break me, break me. Hot girls, take me where you are going.
Hi, I'm Kristen. I've been with Hooters for 7 months here at Minneapolis. And my favorite item on the menu is the hot wings because I'm muy caliente. And the reason why my customers come back is because I do a great stool spin.
Hi, I'm Alicia and I work at St. Cloud Hooters. I've been working there for about a year and a half and I love it. I love working with all the girls and having all of our regulars come in all the time. I treat them as my friends, get them what they want, and know all their favorites.
Hi, my name is Samantha, and I'm from the St. Cloud Hooters. I worked there a year and 7 months. My favorite menu item is the blonde bombshell, even though I'm not blonde. And I would help my customers have the best experience ever by introducing them to all my hot coworkers and showing them my favorite food and drink.
Hi, my name is Jewel, and I'm from St. Cloud Hooters. I've been working there for about 2 years. My favorite menu item is the Daytona wings. They're sweet and spicy, just like me. My regulars at Hooters love me because I love to sing and dance at the drop of a hat, and I'm now called the new American Idol.
Hi, I'm Sam Olmsted from Hooters of St. Cloud, and I've been a Hooters girl for 6 months, and I'm in Nashville. My favorite Hooters menu item is firecracker chips because it's hot and spicy, just like me. And my regulars love me because I'm their Wingo Warrior. W as in whale catching, I as in irresistible, N as in night stalker, G as in gracious, and O as in Optimus Prime.
I'm Timmery from the Hooters of Burnsville. I've been there for about 6 weeks, and my favorite menu item is the buffalo chicken sandwich with hot sauce, because it's just the right spice. I will best represent the Minnesota Hooters girl, because a Hooters girl is naturally beautiful inside and out. And baby, this is as natural as it's gonna get.
On her motorbike, the way she's riding it, riding it. And she says it feels so good, but she is hiding it, hiding it. Wet lips to cigarette, and now she's striking it, lighting it. As she looks me in the eye, hell, she must know she's inviting it. Hot girls, they can break me, break me. Hot girls, you know what you're doing now. Hot girls, come and break me, break me. Hot girls, take me where you are going. I got nothing to prove, ain't got nothing to lose. If you need someone to use, I can take the abuse.
Hi, I'm Christy, representing Burnsville Hooters. I've worked there for 2.5 years. The way to get to my heart is order me fried pickles with ranch. And one thing my regulars would say that they love about me is I never let them get dry.
I like beer.
Hi, I'm Brittany. I've been a Hooters girl in Burnsville for 1.5 years. My favorite food are hot naked wings, and I realized I'd be a great Hooters girl when I grew these.
My name is Ashley and I've worked at Burnsville Hooters since April. My favorite menu item is peanut butter pie, and I give my regulars the best experience by serving them hot wings, cold beer, and a great looking lady.
Hi, I'm Ashley from Burnsville Hooters. I've been a Hooters girl for 4 years. My favorite menu item is the Cobb salad because it's delicious and also healthy at the same time. My regulars, what they would say they like best about me is I'm fun, energetic, and I like to have a good time, and I'm always keeping them on their toes and making them laugh.
Hi, I'm Jessica, and I've been working with Hooters in Minnesota for 3.5 years, working at the Burnsville and St. Cloud locations because I can't get enough of my Hooters. I love the mudslide on our menu because it's creamy and chocolatey, and I would represent our Minnesota really well because I have all the assets and the personality that my customers love.
Hi, my name is Molly from the St. Cloud Hooters. I've been with the company now for about 1.5 years, and my regular guests love me because I'm super feisty. My favorite menu item is steamed shrimp because it's all steamy, just like me.
Holding up some paper to her window, she's writing her name and number, and I'm laughing as I'm dialing it, dialing it.
I got nothing to prove, ain't got nothing to lose. If you need someone, tell me yours. I can take the abuse. Hot girls, they can break me, break me. Hot girls, you know what you're doing now. Hot girls, come and break me.
Hi, my name's Taylor and I work at the Burnsville Hooters. I've been there for almost 3 years. My favorite menu item is the grilled cheese, and my regulars sit at my bar because the party never stops and I keep them entertained all night long.
My name's Ashley and I represent the Burnsville Hooters, and I've been working there for almost 4 years. My favorite item on the menu would be hot wings, and I like them wet and naked. My customers love me because I always debone their wings.
Hi, I'm Sarah from Burnsville Hooters, and I've been with them for almost 2 years now. My favorite item is baked potato soup, and my regulars sit at my bar because they keep it wet and wild.
Hi, I'm Sierra from Hooters downtown Minneapolis. I've been a Hooters girl for 1 year and 7 months. My favorite Hooters menu item is the Double D Burger because it keeps me fit and trim. The one thing that my customers love about me is that I can hula hoop from my neck down to my belly.
Hi, my name is Sasha. I work at the downtown Block E Hooters. Worked here for about 3 months or so. My favorite menu item is the hot wings because they are super delicious, and I realized I would be a great Hooters girl when I grew these fabulous boobs.
Hey, my name is Serena. I work at the downtown Minneapolis store. I've been working here for almost 2 years. My favorite menu item is anything with spicy jack on it because it's tasty. And I realized that I'd be a fabulous Hooters girl when they found me on the beach.
Hi, my name is Brandy. I represent Burnsville Hooters. My favorite menu item is the Cajun chicken wings, and I bring it to them with a smile.